Being youth from care, when we hear talk of change, we tend to take it with a grain of salt. The government is giving us a voice, and on October 24th, we have an opportunity to address real change.